Good morning, I'm Shay Davis.
And I'm Jenny Smith.
And here are your daily announcements.
Join a community service project in which all three of the Independence High Schools will be coming together. It takes place on Saturday, October 26th from 9 a.m. to noon. We will meet up at the Groves Senior Living Community. Students will be raking leaves and talking to the residents. If you have a rake, please bring it.
Senior ads are on sale. 1/8 of a page is $25, which includes one photo and a 500 character message. 1/4 of a page is $50, that includes two photos and a 750 character message. And half of a page is $100, which includes four photos and a 1,000 character message. Pick up an order form in Ms. King's room, room 244, or in the office from Pam Hickam. DECA is hosting the first ever DECA Dawn of the Dead 0.1K dash. That's correct, 376 feet. So short, even a zombie can complete it. For those of you not in shape enough to complete the course without a rest stop, there will be Krispy Kreme donuts at the halfway point, and a gold medal for everyone who finishes. It is a costume race, so wear your best Halloween outfits. Deadline for pre-registration is October 23rd. Cost is $15 per person, or if you can get a horde of 10 or more zombies together as a team, the price is $12 each. After the 23rd, the price will be $20.
Wrestling will have open mat from 3 to 4:30 every Monday and Thursday in the wrestling room. Please report to the weight room at 2:30 to stretch and lift, and then the team will move up to the wrestling room at 3 o'clock. All students interested in winter sports must have a current physical and other paperwork on file in the activities office before practice starts on November 4th. The physical must be after February 1st of 2013. Forms are available in the activities office. And here's your sports schedule.
The senior big pictures are here. If you ordered a big picture, please come to the main office to pick it up. If you don't remember if you ordered one, check in the office. They have a master list.
Well, Truman, that's all we have for you today. Have a great week.